Well, probably the first thing was when they were taking skating lessons through the Quinny Figure Skating Club. I used to go on the ice with him because both him and his younger brother could actually skate. They just couldn't stop and they liked to go fast. So I was always out there trying to make sure they didn't run anybody else over.
Well, he started out with a lot of programs where you're learning to skate, so that's my first memory. And then he just couldn't wait to join a team because his older brother had played. So just seeing him put all that equipment on, and he's probably wider than he was tall at the time, and just going out there and giving a good effort every time he went out.
Those early mornings on the weekends, I think a couple hours on Sunday morning sometimes, getting up probably earlier than they wanted to, but they always did, and taking us out there, whether it was learn to skate or when we got a little older, whether it was a game or whatever it may be, early mornings, but they were always willing and happy to do it.
Probably just when he got to the Calgary Hitmen, and I always thought he just kept moving up slowly and never really thought that there'd be a chance that he'd play in the NHL. And then all of a sudden they were, the scouts were looking at him and stuff, and it was like, really? Like, it surprised me, I guess, and I was just pretty excited for him that his dream was going to come true, right?
I wouldn't be here where I am today without the sacrifices that she and my dad made. So to be able to share those special moments with them, have them on the ice after you've won a Stanley Cup is pretty special.
I think maybe his game in Philly right now, when he came up and he had the chance to take a busload of people down and see him play his first game, and it was with all his family and friends and everything like that, and scored his first goal, his first fight, and it was kind of really memorable.
Boards, he's got it, here's the back of that, he scored! Andrew Shaw, in his first NHL game, has scored with a point-blank backhander!
I do remember that one. That one's a tough one to forget. Starting the game, scoring a goal, and getting a fight in your first game, it's a tough one to forget. I mean, it's huge, it's something that they've watched me try to achieve my whole life. They've pushed me day in, day out, and for them to be there for that moment, it's touching.